Hey guys, in Northern Kenya, there is a woman who did the impossible. She created the whole village, one for women, where no men were allowed to enter. This village is called Umojo, which means unity in Swahili.
Rebecca Lolasali, who was thrown out of her community and beaten by a group of men for speaking out against the practice of FGM. When she looked around, she saw that she was not the only one. It's normal for a woman to be beaten and raped. It's normal for girls to be married as kids. It's even normal for them to have their private parts cut and mutilated.
So, one day, Rebecca came up with an idea to start a village where men are banned. They picked out a piece of land and created this village with 15 women in 1990.
Today, the village has grown to give shelter and a life to any and all women trying to escape genital mutilation, sexual assault and rape, domestic violence or child marriage. Now, there are 37 women in Umojo today, along with their children. They have constructed homes for each other and they have also built a school to teach their own children, and it is open to the nearby villages as well. The older women teach the younger ones about social norms. In this village, the women sing and dance and they raise the children in peace without men's presence. No men were allowed to live here, not even their own boyfriends. There are no bells and whistles to their lifestyle, but the women and children earn a regular income to take care of their basic needs. When the boys reach the age of 18, they have to leave the village. If they respect the guidelines of women leaders, they may allow. They are also running the campsite for safari tourists and they charge an entrance fee for the tourists who visit the village. Within the village, women make colorful beaded necklaces, bangles, anklets and other jewelry in the craft center, which are put up for sale.
These women do not lead an isolated existence. They go out into neighboring villages, markets, schools, but have also managed to build themselves a safe haven. They can lead a life of respect. Thank you so much. See you next week.